I think I skipped an arc or two in the Black Clover manga. Like, I was reading it from day one. Then, like, after the whole Julius revival, I kind of dropped it a bit. I was a little interested when they started showing, like, the new forms of magic and they were starting to get trained and stuff. And then the time skip got me interested again. But the very most recent stuff I've definitely been reading.